Hi, my name is Matt McLeod. I am a PhD student at the University of Waterloo in the Department of Biology. What we work on is looking at how enzymes, so proteins, function, and how the structure of these things relates to how they work. So if you think about how a car works, a car is a general machine. If you saw a car and saw how it moved, you could infer what would be like the components inside that would make it work. But what we're doing is we're actually looking at the engine, saying this is what is moving around, which is causing the car to move.
I'm not doing research. I am probably working for the Student Success Office as an instructor for UNIV 101.
In grad school, you have to kind of fail 10 times before the one time that it works, and that one success will push your research forward to the next step.
So this is the final product. The DAL is really good.
Okay, so I just finished reading a paper. It's about 8:30 at night. It's been a pretty long week so far. I'm going to a concert tonight, Uptown Waterloo. There's an Australian band that came overseas to do a Canadian tour. So that'll be a fun little break in the middle of the week.
You kind of appreciate what it is to be living in the KW area.